I inherited a burden I did not suffer for. It weighs as much as all the pebbles left on all the graves of all the people chosen to be turned into unhumans, turned upon a wheel, shattered as a potter will a misfired crock, turned as a coat on a gaudy farmyard bird, three times at the rising, the crowing up of the sun. It rises yeast-like through unguarded stones, daubs intentions onto doors and walls, suffocated slopes where the others died. It takes extreme and center stage, bearing its own unbearable witness, speaking in tongues, lest we forget.